Doris Day's only grandson says he was kept from seeing the Hollywood legend for the last 14 years of her life. Ryan Melcher posted these sweet photos with his grandmother when he was a child, but then went on to reveal their shocking estrangement. When I was invited by Doris to dinner a few years ago after my father's untimely death, her new business manager, a former fan, intervened. "Why do you want to see Doris?" I just responded, she is my grandmother." He replied, "I'm afraid you aren't going to be able to see your grandmother," says Melcher. Any and all communication was cut off from that point on, and I was left bewildered. We spoke to Charlie Walters, who was Doris's publicist. He says Doris's manager disputes her grandson's story.
"He definitely doesn't remember anything about the statement that he wasn't allowed to see her, and is not sure where that came from. There is definitely some miscommunication, and sadly that the whole story isn't being told. I did once reach out to Ryan via his website to invite him to Doris's 90th birthday. I did send him the invitation to that event, and I didn't hear back."
He says the new family turmoil is upsetting.
"Doris was all about one of the most loving people I've ever met. The whole thing is unfortunate, all the drama coming out, because sadly it's exactly what Doris wouldn't have wanted. She was somebody who was very private."
In Melcher's Facebook post, he did have these kind words about his early years with his grandmother. "I would go to her home every day after school, and those are memories I will always cherish."